Hey, Kyle, we're talking about police versus firefighters, head-to-head on the ice, and all for a great cause. So firefighter Matt Hill is here with us this morning talking about the Guns and Hoses hockey match. Hey, how are you?
Good morning. How are you?
Thanks for being here this morning. Thanks. So just kind of explain to people what exactly this is, police versus firefighters.
Yeah, it's a hockey game, and it's exactly that. We got some police officers and some firefighters who play hockey, and we like to get together and play a game and raise a little money for charity.
Usually pretty competitive?
Yeah, and it is very competitive. I mean, you know, people expect, you know, firefighters and police officers when they play hockey to just kind of be out there stumbling around on the ice. And
yeah.
We actually have skilled players. I mean, all the way from former collegiate players you know, people that started a few years ago.
Exciting.
So, I mean, it is a competitive game, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty cool. And you've played in the past. How many years have you played?
This will be my third year playing.
Okay.
I'm a goalie, so it's a little different for me. Yeah, the police actually won the first two games that I played in.
Okay.
The last game that I played, we actually went up to Sioux City and played against them, their police and fire department, and raised money for the MDA up there as well.
So what is your favorite part about this whole event? The game or just the event or the fundraiser? What's your favorite part of it?
You know, just everything about it. I mean, you know, the guys I work with, the police officers, there's a camaraderie there. You know, there's the friendly trash talking. You know, and just getting together, having fun for a good cause. And, you know, in the locker room before the game, we rib each other a little bit. Out there on the ice, you know, it's a really good time.
It sounds like fun. Now, I mean, a lot of times when you guys encounter each other, it's in pretty serious situations.
Yeah.
And you guys are all business, and it every second, you know, matters in what you're doing. But so what's it like when you just kind of, I mean, meeting up just for fun? I mean, it's all for a good cause.
Yeah, and you know, that's it. I mean, you know, you see the news, and when it's involving the police or the fire department, usually it's something dramatic, it's something serious, like you said. And so this is a chance for us to kind of, you know, cut loose, to be ourselves, you know, because we all have lives outside of the station and the job as
families
well.
Families and friends.
Exactly,
and
right.
Yeah.
And so this is us kind of, I guess, letting our hair down and, you know, relaxing and having a little fun.
It sounds like a lot of fun. So we've got the details if you want to go. The Guns and Hoses game, it kicks off this Sunday, 8 o'clock, and after the Lancers-Buccaneers game, police and fire face off at the Ralston Arena. Admission's free. Money will be collected for the Muscular Dystrophy Association. Matt, thank you so much for being here this morning.
Thank you for having me. Give me the chance to talk about it.
Thanks.